Hello, friends. Hello, Jonathan. How are you tonight? I know it was 3 days ago, but Stowe, thank you for the follow. I see it now. How's everyone tonight? Hope everyone's had a lovely day. It's been a roller coaster for me today, but you know what? We're here. We made it, and we're here now. Hope you guys like my giant bun. I have a lot of hair, so I just kind of put her up there. But good, my day started out shitty, but now it's all better. We end on a good note. I'm sorry the beginning of your day was not as fun, but now it's better. Oh, your bun looks adorable. Oh, thank you. I have two scrunchies in it to keep it up. It large. I got a new light. It's the light that Spence sent me. So that's here now. You can see it right here. It's a leaf. It's battery powdered, which is actually really nice. So. Alright. Friends. Wait, let's start recording. Friends, you saw the go live notification. It is not a lie. Tonight, we'll be playing Fall Guys, but we'll be doing it a little extra special, if you will. We're gonna do a couple warm-up rounds here for a little bit so we can, you know, get in the groove best we can, because obviously I'm super good at Fall Guys and I need a warm-up round to, you know, get really good at it. RJ will be joining us later, and we'll be doing Fall Guys a little bit differently. We will be doing Fall Guys blindfolded. Now, yes, you heard that correctly. We're doing Fall Guys blindfolded. Don't have an actual blindfold, but I have a big, thick headband, so I'll put that on. I'll have to take off my glasses, so I'll be blind anyway. But I'll be putting this on my face, and RJ will have to direct me in the game. For anyone who's watching, I do not have a controller. I have mouse and keyboard, which adds an extra level of difficulty because, like, the slightest movement of the mouse, like, moves the whole screen. So, you know, it's going to be great. I think we'll be quite successful. My only goal is to make it through one round. May the Fall Guys deities help us. Depending on how well it goes, RJ said he might try. But if it goes terribly, you know, he probably won't. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. But any of you are welcome to play. I just suggest we don't play as teams because you will probably fail. But let me get Fall Guys pulled up. Where is it? There it is. Anders sent me a friend request, so. But if anyone in chat wants to play, like I said, we'll be doing a couple rounds before RJ comes in. And then once RJ's here, we'll be blindfolded. It's gonna be a bad time. A bad time, but a great time. Also, I came very close to finishing the Among Us. Oh my god, let me have my cursor, you bitch. Thank you. Oh, it's so loud. Turning that down. Anyway, I'm very close to finishing the Pronoun Among Us video. I was hoping to finish it today. I got very close to finishing it today. I didn't finish it today, but it's like there's only like 20 minutes of footage left for me to edit. So, you excited for the Sympathon this Friday? So, I did verify my plans. I will not be able to do the Sympathon at my original times that I thought I could do it at. I'll be doing it from 12 to 6 Central Time instead. So, hopefully, some people will still be able to hop in and watch, but won't be doing that. No, is it here? No. Okay, I had a friend request. Where do I find that? Is it here? Where are friend requests here? Profile? No. Where do I find friend requests in here? Aha, there we go. Accept friend. That was a long time ago, Zahir. That was a long time ago. That is one that I'm still willing to do, though, that if I get, like, 1,000 subs in one subathon, I'll do a hot tub stream, but in cheese. So, like, a bath of cheese. Nacho cheese. I'll probably have to up that to, like, 3,000 subs or something, but... You know, that is something that we can do in the future, but that is not... That's not gonna happen. Nope, Zahir, 100 is too low. 3,000! Do you know how much cheese I'm gonna have to buy to do a tub cheese stream? Yeah, 3,000! Half of it's gonna go towards cheese! So yes, Jonathan! It's gonna be expensive! But, you know, if we hit that sub goal on Friday, I'll fucking do it. But I don't foresee that happening. But in the future, for future subathons, that will be a goal. 100 is far too low. Jonathan. See, I want to make money from that, but then also still have enough money to pay for all that cheese. That's the thing, is that's a lot of cheese. That is multiple gallons of cheese. So, like, if one little quart jar of nacho cheese is $5, there's 4 quarts in a gallon, that's $20. I guess it's not as expensive as I was thinking. Either way, it'd be like a nacho cheese or a queso something. I'll make an OnlyFans solely for that, and then I'll sell the cheese. My hot tub cheese. Making money on Twitch is hard. Depends who you are. For a lot of smaller creators, though. Yeah. Unless you're a really big creator, you really don't make much. But. I should invite Anders to the game. Hello, Royal B. Have you gotten your computer fully set up? Fun, though. It is fun. We love streaming on Twitch. It's a very good time. How is it? Is it beautiful and amazing and wonderful? And does it play Destiny super well? I'm assuming you've already downloaded Destiny on it. Knowing you.
Hello.
Hello, Jonathan. It's actually correct. I'm assuming that's a good thing. Destiny was the first game I downloaded. Knew it. I knew it. I'm gonna see if Anders messaged me in Discord because he said he wanted to play.
Let me see.
And then Overwatch 2. Nice. My dress came in. It's right here. I just put a bunch of shit on the back of my chair all the time. I haven't tried it on yet, but my dress for all my weddings this December came in. I guess I could show it a little bit. Ooh. It's green and sparkly.
That looks nice.
Ooh. So, it's a long sleeve velvet dress. I know you guys can't quite see it, but I'm gonna put it over here.
Oh, that looks really nice.
Love the color of it. Thank you. I love green. Green is one of my favorite colors. I have a ton left to down the stove, but I have to wait for... Fair. Fair, fair. But yeah, I have 3 weddings in December, so that's my wedding dress for all of those. Anders! Hello. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 3 weddings. I have a lot of weddings. I have a wedding every weekend except Christmas weekend.
It's a lot of weddings.
It is a lot of weddings.
Oh, who's ready to fall on a guy?
Hey, I am. Let me turn up your volume. There we go.
Great, great stuff, great stuff.
All right, hold up, Zahir. Zahir!
Oh my god. Was that loud enough for you, Zahir?
Also, my punching bag is coming, aka Vex is coming.
I'll have to break the news to Vex. I'll have to break the news to Vex that I'm changing my stream time of Friday, so I don't think he'll be able to play.
Oh, I forgot.
Which I feel really bad about.
You can barely hear me so here? Right.
Oh, God. I was waiting for my eardrums to just blow up.
Well, I could scream louder. Well, my family's next door, so I don't want them to come at me and say,
I believe you. Yeah, I'll just take your word for it.
thank you.
Also, Anders, you can ready up whenever, because Jonathan isn't going to play. He's just kind of hanging out in voice chat.
Indeed.
Bet.
He does not have Fall Guys, because he does not have a computer which can handle Fall Guys.
Oh, that's tough. I feel like you don't even got the 1080 calculator? Doesn't need the highest power level.
Unfortunately, this old man does not have the power to play Fall Guys.
Christ.
That is tough. I'm praying for you, FRFR.
God. This is going to be so bad when RJ comes in.
This is going to be very... I'm excited for that. I'm excited to see the tandem Fall Guy that will be going on. Who will be Fall?
I can't wait to hear RJ yelling.
He's gonna be so mad. He's gonna be like, no!
Oh boy, this looks so different.
Yeah, why is it rocket ships?
They're not just doors, yeah.
I don't know.
I'm just going for it.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So we're good? Okay, I think...
Oh, we're still all right. Do all of them work? No, all of them don't work. Oh.
All of them didn't work.
Oh, my God. What is happening? Oh, my God. Not that one. Oh, my God. No, not that one.
Okay. I get it. It just teleports you back out if it's the wrong one.
Yep.
Got it.
Nope, not that one.
I'm moving. Oh, fuck.
No. Oh, my God. No. Oh, I finally made it.
Well, look who's right here.
Is it Vex?
I'll say that.
Vex!
In DMs to join.
Let's fucking go.
Don't say that like it's a surprise I'm here.
I mean, I haven't seen you today.
Don't act upset.
I haven't seen you 2 days, alright?
Surely I'm not about to see my good friend and ally anime athlete not make it.
I did not make it.
Let's back out. Back out.
It was a warm-up, guys. It was a warm-up. Okay?
Good warm-up.
Vex.
Well, I think I've been dealing with a fever, so you know.
Vex, no!
Our best and brightest taken out? Oh, no.
I mean, like, I was basically until, like, yesterday, and then I went to work that night. Wait, why the fuck did I get on Slime Rancher?
As I say, did you want to play? I'm assuming.
Yeah. I looked at it, and I was like, ooh, color. It looks like
we back out?
I did.
Why didn't... I should have backed out. I don't know why it didn't let me back out.
Are you still in the game?
I'll just back out really quick. It's downloading.
I say, Vex is still logging on anyway.
Quit.
The muscle girl bar, Jonathan. No words.
No thoughts on muscle girls.
Faust, hello. Welcome in. We're not blindfolded yet, but we will be soon.
Did y'all see my tweet on? I'm gaslighting for Halloween candy.
No!
That was a pretty good tweet. Like,
gaslighting children or gaslighting adults? I'm okay with either.
Gaslighting children.
For candy?
Yeah. Like you gaslight. Like, let's say you have a kid. And you take him out into the neighborhood for trick-or-treating.
Absolutely.
And you gaslight them into giving them, like, into thinking that they don't like candies that you like, so you can get that candy from them. Because, you know, kids will, like, give their parents, like, the candy they don't like.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I could just gaslight my kid into giving me M&M's.
You don't like M&M's.
Like, what?
No, like, if you had a child just go up to me like, you don't like M&M's, give me those.
She just started gaslighting me. What the fuck?
You know, our parents probably did actually do that when we were kids. You don't like those, just hand them over. Bost, how are you? I have not spoken to you in so long.
Bost? My guy?
My dude!
I haven't heard of Bost in decades. Oh shit. Hope he's doing good. Sell any houses?
Ryopi. That's beautiful. I'm glad. That makes me happy. I'm happy for you.
Yeah, Paul used him. Wait, where'll be?
You back, Jonathan?
There we go.
Yeah.
Were you thinking about Muscle Girl bars?
Oh, yes. I had to think to the hear about that. Not only that, because of the hear, I actually found a page, a Twitter page dedicated to Japanese muscular women, and like,
sure.
Down bad.
And
we all knew that already.
Indeed, indeed. Why should anyone be surprised?
So yeah, whenever you guys want to ready up.
I'm ready to.
Oh, sorry, I was looking at Twitter.
But I thought I was ready to.
I was gonna say.
I was right up, and I was just perusing the item shop.
Yes.
Also, Carly, that indie game Nick was talking
about.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
You would have to give me like 10,000 subs to play that game, Jonathan.
All right. Funny enough, I'm going to the bank this Friday to about our business.
Dude, there is no fucking way you have $50,000. You do not have $50,000.
$25,000 to John Amazon either.
Vex,
but you can give that to me.
Donate $50,000.
I'll say this: for 4 to 5 years in my college, I've done a lot of jobs and I've saved
money.
Yeah,
you don't have $50,000 fucking dollars.
I don't believe you.
Wise investing, maybe.
I've gotten financial aid. Crypto. And again, mind you, I did not pay for college. I did not pay a penny. So, don't doubt me.
I doubt you.
I mean, if you want to buy that many gifted subs for me to play a singular indie game, I'm not gonna stop you. I don't think it's a wise decision financially for you.
Bro, that's like,
but you know, for me, it's like pretty great.
Subs. I'm fucking, dude, I'm a cheap bitch.
Dude, did you see that game though, Vex?
What the hell? Oh my god, that shit looked fire.
No. I would cry. That, as soon as I saw that first creepy crawly thing, I was like, nope.
Oh, please. I played a game with Vex. And again, I hate horror too. I was like,
I don't think you understand how much I hate.
Yes.
So I don't hate horror, like gore or like thrillers don't bother me. That's why Dead by Daylight like doesn't bother me at all. Paranormal shit? No. Nope. We draw the line there.
No, it's
Dead by Daylight
it's
is paranormal.
You like the killers.
No. Not really.
You're one of those.
There's like
people.
Minimum like 5 killers or ghosts, I think.
All right. So what about Saw?
Saw doesn't bother
that's
me.
Not paranormal.
It's
no.
Just, it's
yeah,
a
right?
Gore movie.
Okay, yeah. Cause like, but that doesn't bother you. Like, even that doesn't bother you?
No.
The gory?
No.
Zombies.
No. Paranormal is where we draw. Okay, I think I've said this before on. I think I've said this before on stream, but I grew up in a haunted house. So like,
yeah,
paranormal, no.
I actually lived in a haunted house. So that shit was. That was not it.
Exactly. We don't need to, like, relive those things. We don't have to, like, you know.
That house had a dusty crawl space with, like, a bunch of snakes and mice in it. You had to put on, like, a suit to get to a furnace.
This is taking forever.
It was down in the dark, dark basement.
My house that I grew up in was almost 100 years old when I grew up in it, and it used to be a boarding house for travelers. So, it was, my sister, my mom, and I all have stories. My father denies them all, but I think that's just because he didn't want us to, like, panic, because if he, like, acknowledged that things happened, all of us would just be like, alright, time to burn it down.
Yeah, can I get out of here? Yeah, he's just too financially invested in that.
Have you returned to the topic as, like, an adult, like, oh yeah, that house is fucking haunted. And he's like,
we've brought it up before, and he's just like, oh, whatever. And I'm like, you don't have to lie anymore, Dad. We all know.
Yeah.
Like, my parents had a TV in their room that would, like, randomly turn on and off at night, and it would always turn on to just, like, a static channel. They had a bunch of fans in their room that, I think they had two or three fans in a row that broke. Like, they bought a new fan, and then it broke, and then they bought a new fan, and then it broke. You could hear people, like, walking up and down the hallway at night.
Oh, yeah. I used to hear, like, people walking.
Woke up to my bed shaking once, had my blankets pulled off me. Fuck? Yeah! Like, I'm serious!
That's, like, the worst of the worst.
Yeah, I know!
I feel like they would do more stuff in dreams. Like, they would mess with people in your dreams more. Because that's where they don't live in the physical plane anymore.
Yep.
But they're still, like, able to, like, touch
horror
you.
Movie shit.
This is why I don't like paranormal horror movies.
So anytime I have a nightmare, I think maybe
hold the fucking blankets off. Oh, fuck that.
Mm-hmm. I used to keep a weight in front of my door so it wouldn't open and close.
What?
Yeah! Alright, do we want to escape and try this again?
Yeah, I think we just gotta back out.
Match crowned with 155 players. My penis.
Alright, how about this? Carly, like one day, right, since it's Halloween, I got Vex. Do you remember the horror movie you and I watched with in movie night? And so it was fun.
Dude, she is not watching The Conjuring.
No, yes. I've seen The Conjuring. I think I saw it in theaters, and I literally screamed in the theater.
That is the scariest thing I've ever seen.
Like, I hate The Conjuring. I hate Paranormal Activity. All of them. I hate Insidious.
Activity, the original one, is not fucking scary at all.
Oh, it terrified the shit out of me. Oh, that's fair. If it's older now,
way too old.
If I watched it again now, maybe it wouldn't be so scary.
Be terrified really that they were using tape recorders.
Yeah, I'm scared that they're using like a VHS or some shit.
So yeah, let's watch it again, Carly. Let's go.
No.
Since you watched it, what?
God, they have fucking stairs in that house. No elevators. What the fuck is this?
But like the Insidious movies, also don't like those. AJ, Captain Corvo, hello.
AJ, why you always gotta come after me?
What the fuck is this tweet?
Now what are you tweeting right now?
Hey man, what can I say?
Whee!
Yeah, of course Jonathan didn't see my tweet.
Oh my god. All Let's right, go.
He's got hair in ears automatically invalid. Honestly, kind of weird.
No.
Oh my god. I can't believe I've, like, made it this far without. Oh, there it is!
Our movement's insane.
I don't think that's what he's talking about. I think he's talking about the Halloween candy one.
Oh, that?
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, here. Okay.
That's a good tweet.
Oh, I'm so sick. Oh god, I'm so good at this game.
Yeah, I'm such a freak. It honestly is scary.
Oh, wait a minute. What? I'm confused. I've done this wrong.
Dude, I am so freaky at this
game. I didn't grab it. Chris. Oh! Okay, fuck that.
Right, well, I was the first.
Damn it. That sucks.
Come on, bro. What are you doing?
Wow.
Damn, we can make it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm choking.
We.
Oh, no!
Christ.
Gotta go up mid.
Nope. Am I being Walk falsely advertised? Yeah.
Walk on the middle. Walk on the middle.
Right.
Oh, God! Fuck my life.
Oh, we're so close. We're so close.
This is gonna go so bad when I play with RJ. Alright, guess I'll just chill here.
Boom!
I'm probably not gonna qualify again.
No. Come on, Carly.
You don't put it qualify. You guys keep playing, it's fine. Yes, Captain Corvo, I just had chicken tiki masala the other night. It's so good.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Thank you for the lurk.
That shit fucks.
We have a place near us called Korean Hurry, and I always get chicken tiki masala from there. Oh.
I thought it was like an Indian food.
It is. It's curry.
Am I the owner that doesn't know what that is?
Yeah.
It's basically just chicken, curry, and rice.
Ah, okay.
It's very good.
It fucks, so...
Here we go.
Oh, I'll be blindfolded later, AJ. We're waiting for RJ to finish Cup of the Night, and then he'll come here.
Cup of the Night? Wait. Oh, and like the...
Trackmania. Yep.
Ooh, a little Trackmania.
Dude, you know what?
Gotta do it every day.
Play is fucking Gotham Knights. I'm gonna play that. Even though the gameplay I heard is kind of booty, I'm like, that game looks fun as shit.
Who's it by? Who's the studio for?
Studio? I don't fucking. I think it's like Warner Brothers Montreal. The story is like pretty good. So I heard, but like I heard the gameplay is kind of booty. It's like slow, kind of clunky at times.
But the story.
Yeah. But the story is pretty good.
Not that.
Good story.
I mean, like, you know, gotta take the doves where you can get them. Beautiful.
You're doing great, Vex.
We're moving, Vex. You're moving and grooving.
Heyo!
I hope you get last.
What?
You heard me.
He's gonna make it. Ayo!
Shit, bro, that motherfucker right in front of
me. Yeah, I saw that.
That motherfucker right in front of me, bro. Nah. That was devious. That shit was devious as hell. Bro, there's another motherfucker who looks exactly like me. What the
great
fuck?
News.
That's like my bit.
How are you today, AJ? You acquired a job. Tell me about your new job that has been acquired.
I'm a little mailman.
Hey!
Working for the United States Postal Service.
Nice.
Postal Service.
USPS.
For Tech Town.
Oh.
USPS. Oh, thank God. I've been like unemployed. Damn, maybe like 6 months now.
Feels.
Don't worry, working at a pizza place ain't that good.
I was unemployed for 9 months, and now I work part time.
Nice. Oh, I need a tail so bad.
It's please better than try. Nothing. Better than nothing.
Yeah.
Please got your tail.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we're moving.
Moving and grooving.
Dude, move out of the fucking way.
Everybody be real fucking cool.
Launched.
Damn, a minute is so long to hold on to a tail.
Where the fuck is the tail?
Hey, there you go, bud. Now run for your life.
Eat shit and die, monkey.
Oh, la 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 la! Ner!
Ner, give me your tail.
Bored.
What the fuck?
Don't worry, AJ. We'll be doing the fun stuff soon. AKA, I'm blindfolded. It'll probably be in like 20 minutes.
Fuck. 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 Give me the tail, bro.
I'm trying to get that tail.
Let's go, Vex!
That's big. That's big. That's big. That's huge. That's a 16-inch pizza.
Run.
Oh my god, that's huge.
Fuck, I don't want to be up here.
Oh, I can't see.
Please, please, God.
That's big.
You both got tails?
That's our money move, baby.
No!
That's huge. This is the worst game ever made.
Yeah, tail tag sucks.
to pet the Zoe cat.
Can I get some awkward spam in the chat?
Awkward. Are you streaming, Vex?
No.
Oh, never mind. I was about to go pull up your stream. I was gonna leave you a lurk on your stream.
Yeah, I should do that.
Sheesh.
Right. I'll stream after this. After I win, obviously.
Fair. How is Kat?
She's on top of my computer tower. Honestly, blocking so much airway.
Just being a cat.
Honestly, I thought you were asking me about my cat for a second. I was like, oh, she's, you know, she's fat as usual.
I mean, you can also tell me about your cat.
No, that's okay.
How do we feel about New Chainsaw Man? I have not seen the new episode yet.
That shit fucks so hard.
I've enjoyed it so far, so I'm sure it's a great episode, but I have not seen the newest episode yet.
God, dude, Power is such a pog character.
Oh, I'm so excited to learn more about her. Oh, you lived!
Oh, he's clutch.
Hello, sir. God, dude, I am such
Let's go!
First one, baby. I'm such a freak at this game.
Good shit.
Proud.
This guy, said underscore CSXX, kind of sucks.
He's doing his best.
He's getting blown. What?
What?
Huh?
Huh?
He's getting blown.
Huh? He's
getting blown and not, and he also sucks.
Oh? So, oh? Qualified. Viking.
Oh, hey, Rib Bozo.
Rib in the land, whatever. Okay,
holy
King.
Holy shit.
I'm hoping for a crown mount.
I believe in you, Vex.
I'm hoping for that W.
Move my Discord. Oh.
Holy fuck. This is gonna be, this is gonna be scary.
Oops. For all the new...
Oh, shit.
For all the new friends popping in, we will be blindfolded soon. We're just doing a few normal games.
Shit.
Just warming Carly up.
Warming me up to fail the first two rounds. Being able to see.
What is that?
Okay, so the... The wall makes you jump in slow-mo, I think.
Yeah, and it makes you jump higher.
Or low grab, yeah.
Indeed.
Oh my. This is wild.
We play it close. Wait, somebody already died? Holy shit.
Three people.
That's crazy.
First game and you just get a dub?
No shot.
You can do it, Vex. Oh, you're trying to be the bully now.
Now you're the grabber.
Oh!
That was gonna be so sick!
Oh, now you're getting targeted.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, saved!
He's a freak.
Oh, can you imagine jumping and then just getting shot into the air by one of those things?
One, fall.
There's only two of you left, or three of you left.
Someone up, please.
So close.
Thanks, John. Can we ban Jonathan?
No.
Rex, no.
Jonathan,
why not?
He's like my number one mod.
I don't give a shit. He's my number one hater.
I mean,
I can't argue with that.
So close.
Get so far.
All right, let's see if Carly can make it through at least one round while she can still fucking see.
No, I really wasn't that far, actually.
Stream now? I'm gonna stream now.
Wait, did I go down in subs? Shit.
Chris.
Damn.
I'm a dying streak.
Oh, I drastically went down in subs. I didn't realize that. I'm at 18 subs, not 118.
Damn.
So that big 100 gifted that I got that one night is gone now. Chris.
Until this Friday.
Yeah, until Friday.
I'm at 14, so we're chilling. It ain't zero.
Those are just some hard working, honest shit right there.
We do our best.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, well, I'm live.
Let me think. How long did I spend editing today?
Oh shit, I forgot to do it.
5 hours.
Ew.
Yeah. Because I still don't have a video done for Friday. But I'll be able to finish it tomorrow. There's only 20 minutes left of the footage I have to go through, so that won't take long. So I'll finish it tomorrow.
Been a little bit faster.
Carl, you forgot to tell Vex right about the stream, the subathon.
Oh, yeah. Subathon this Friday, Vex. I have to change the time from noon to 6 central time because I'm going to a thing Friday night.
I remember hearing that.
So I don't know if you'll be able to play Phasmo or not.
Wait, does that mean it's gonna end earlier?
Yeah.
In touch with the time. Oh, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe.
I think you'll be at work, like, when I'm ending. Cause, oh my god, this is such a long course.
It'll be like 10 p.m. your time when I get up.
Yeah, and I'm ending at 6 p.m. my time. So, I'm ending 4 hours earlier than planned. Oh, we're off to a bad start. Noon my time.
Oh yeah, I'll be at school.
Okay, guys, we got...
Holy shit, my eyes.
Yeah. Is everyone fucking dying right now?
Damn, this actually
run,
blows.
Run, 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 run. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Made it!
Dude,
made it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. I can't believe that I made that.
Make that. Dude, this is like literally impossible to make.
There we go.
No! No! Oh, fuck! I made it so far! Damn it!
Please!
No! Oh, fuck! No! I'm so sad. I had made it before, pretty far, and I was really close to the next checkpoint. Come on, come on, just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking! Oh, thank god! Oh. You got it, little dude! You got it, little dude! Let's go! Get out of my way.
Oh my god, I fucking made it past the first
one. Here we
one.
Go!
It's so hard to get past the first one!
Just get bad placement. I was literally in the back. I never had a shot of getting off in the first rank. It's crazy.
I made it to the checkpoint.
And we're gonna finish top 10. Let's fucking go. Ooh, top 6.
No.
All right. Now I got Twitch person moving steadily.
No, fuck.
Gravity. And.
Come on, come on.
Who is moving, is steadily improving. Kind of bumping into the bumpers.
Just a little bit. Get out of my way.
Not super sure where she's going. She's just decided to, instead of being on the right side.
Oh my god, he's a freak.
Not a lot of forward, but now we're through the low gravity, and this is just beautiful.
We're making it. We're making it. Come on, buddy.
My stream was tanking.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, I made it! Oh my god! No!
That's actually the saddest thing I've ever seen. I'm backing up.
That was so close! Oh my god, Jonathan, clip that!
Use the bathroom. Be right back.
Oh my god! Oh man, I think you're the only one that made it.
No.
Oh, did you not make it?
No, I, me and what's his
name? Anders.
Anders, he made it.
What the fuck?
God, I was so close at the end. I'm so mad. I'm so mad.
So close yet so far.
That sounded like a curse spirit from fucking Jujutsu Kaisen.
Yeah, know. You did.
No.
Oh.
Hmm. Bow chain.
Bow chain, man.
Bow slime.
Ho, ho. Oh.
Oh my god, he's a freak. He's a freak.
Too good.
Oh my god.
That guy's a hot dog.
Now watch this. Oh my god. Does he ever stop?
Never stop, never stopping.
He's crazy. He's so good.
Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh!
He's not much of a furry getty bar, are you? What the fuck is this?
How's it going now, Anders? You back?
I am back.
Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is that?
No! Please, this ain't a joke no more, bro!
Yes! Yes! Die!
Oh my god, I thought that guy was gonna push you off.
Go, go.
Oh!
Fuck.
Oh! I didn't realize there was like slime rising. Oh my god, what? Jubacabra? Oh my god. That's their name. Are we all dead then?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're all dead. Dead is king.
Alright, exit time.
I'm a wormhole wanderer.
Yeah, I just want to get past round one. My goal was to get through at least one round blindfolded. Now I just need to get through one round. In general. Nice.
That's crazy. Nice.
Okay, this will hopefully be our last round before Carly needs to be blindfolded. So hopefully after this round, everyone, we will put the blindfold on and RJ will be here.
Here we go. This is the easy.
So is RJ supposed to like be here to help you or something?
Mm-hmm.
The eyes.
He'll direct me where to go.
Straight. Oh wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
For the content.
Following directions.
We're about to find out.
And I can't wait to hear RJ yelling. All this time, we hear RJ yelling in the background. Now I can't wait to hear it.
In person.
Yeah, I cannot wait. I'm sure the dogs will be going fucking wild.
They'll probably be in here. They're usually in RJ's room because he has the spare bed in his room, so they usually go in there while he's gaming. So they'll definitely follow him in here. They're gonna be like, why are mom and dad both in here? Why are they yelling?
What's going on?
Flashy color on screen. What the fuck?
Okay, this one's so sick. Have you guys seen the speedruns of this one?
Oh, I've seen this. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, it's amazing.
Dude, those are so crazy.
It's amazing.
There will probably be
people,
some
people that do that are freaks at this game.
I'm gonna go for it.
They're goopy.
Oh my god.
And like insanely goopy.
Okay, I immediately choke.
Same.
Well, Vex, I would expect you to do it. I'm sorry.
What? I don't choke, I swallow.
Oh shit! Oh, I fucked it.
I see.
God damn it.
That's.
Oh no.
There's another clip. I don't choke, I swallow. I see what it is.
Okay, the movement is becoming
fuck.
I'm actually a god at this game. You dumb idiots!
Come on.
Nope, didn't make it. F. Alright, alright.
God, fuck. Fuck.
Oh, I was hoping I'd get a second bounce on that.
Oh, I'm so fucking dumb.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Guys,
why
stop
the fuck
on
do
me?
You fall so far?
Oh! No! Oh god. I can't see where I'm going! I'm just bouncing! Oh my god.
Get off of me! Why would you bounce into me? What does this bring you?
Is my stream
you?
Lagging?
What joy and love?
Probably my stream. The bitrate's really fucked up. I don't know, my game.
God damn
it. No, fuck!
I gotta go the right way. Or the left.
But
this
I think
awesome.
It might be
it's a piece
okay
of shit
now.
Game.
Oh my god.
It looks
oh
good on OBS, but then on the screen manager, it doesn't look too hot.
What?
Oh my fuck!
Oh, people are finishing. Oh, come on, come on.
It's also kind of the game.
I won't be a winner.
And be not doing so good.
Oh my god. Okay.
Here we go.
And no.
What are you doing at the
Christ.
God, fuck.
Carly. Come on, Carly.
Leave me alone. This was really hard.
Can we get past one round?
Can we
oh
get
my god.
Maybe, maybe you need
so
RJ
high
to like.
Tell me where to go.
Yeah, maybe that's what you need.
She just becomes like even better after being blindfolded.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, I can't wait for her to like
just be a god.
Yeah.
No, it's
like
not happening.
Win for
okay
the first time.
I didn't even do that one. I was stuck there for like a long time.
Can we back out so we can give her more practice?
Nah. Can we not?
Nah.
I could actually
maybe are we exiting or no?
I guess
know
not.
No,
I guess we're
I
staying.
Cold
I
hearted.
I
he's about
this
to get knocked out second round.
Look, I need this. I need this for my own. I need this for my ego. Jonathan be really kind of hurting it, you know. I don't appreciate it when somebody I consider a very close friend is always insulting me. You know that, Jonathan?
Someone's here.
What?
Someone is here.
RJ's here.
The real God Gamer has arrived.
Thank God.
You can't hear
help
them. They said, thank God she needs help.
Yeah, I believe
Lord
it.
And Savior.
I haven't made
I
it through a single
round. I
don't
know if she's going to be any better blindfolded. Well, if we can
what
get through one round blindfolded.
I haven't made it through
can
a single round not blindfolded.
I mean, we can only go up from here, right? It can't get any worse. Can't
no, it's
get any worse.
Be like when she puts on the ring from
all right,
like
let me go
the
get
Lord
a chair
of the Rings. Like,
okay.
She's
the one
like
ring to rule them all.
Shit. Yeah. Sucks
hijack.
Kind of sucked though. Maybe I should read the Silmarillion.
That's a good idea.
Ooh, it's a jack. Ooh, it's a jack. You want to come
yeah
up?
Then
come
but
on
then I'll be
come
fucking like Rich Campbell. How long ago did I start Fall Guys? Started a month ago. I probably started playing this game like near when it came out. I just kind of like
oh,
recently-ish got back into it. Like I don't know. Last month, I did like a 10-hour stream just playing Fall Guys. That was
Jesus
really
Christ.
Loud noises.
What?
No, Vex had a 10-hour stream of just Fall Guys.
That sounds like a great time.
It did. It was.
He says it was.
Good choices, Vex. Good choices.
Obviously, that's the only thing I can make.
Sixth place.
Ooh, nice.
Except for talking.
Yeah.
Except for talking to Jonathan. That's like my most poor decision that I can make.
Oh, please, you love me so much.
Not really.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Jack, are you so happy?
Oh my god, I'm such a freak at this.
Yes, sir.
Holy
shit.
We
get there, baby.
Did you both qualify?
Oh, good. Goopy isn't in the tag for no fucking reason, baby.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, I'm greasy.
I'm greasy.
God, dude, I'm such a freak.
Nothing, you're a freak. You're not a freak. You're just a victim.
I am a freak at this game, dude. It's terrifying.
Bro, this guy's on it. I'm a freak.
I'm Goopy.
Yep. Anders and Vex are playing. Jonathan's just in the voice chat. Hello, Jacob.
Hi, RJ.
Anders says hi.
Yeah, because Jonathan's.
What up, Anders? How's it going, best bud?
Fucking.
He says it's going great.
That's good.
Next, if I were to join Fall Guys, my purpose would not be to win. My purpose would be to mess you up the best way possible for you to break your mic.
Yeah, and what?
For everyone popping in,
you mean like
we'll be blindfolded next round.
Break my mic?
Yep, to peek and
That would not break my mic. I'm sorry, but
hijack
your microphone doesn't exist.
They just keep changing things.
Yeah, they keep changing the maps.
Are you fucking?
Oh!
No! He's Twitch push. I was there.
Vex.
Okay.
I was I literally was there. This is such a dog shit game.
You say if you want headphones to join the Discord on mobile so you can hear them.
Yeah, sure. Might as well.
Want to go down, buddy?
I might. Yes.
Woo. What the F?
Did you make it?
Hey, yeah, bro, you did. I made it. Holy fuck.
Oh, that was close.
I'm just that guy.
Well, you know.
You 300 more points to get the interdimensional goggles for the event. I have not seen them. I'll have to check them out after this. Hey, but those might be gas.
Hi, Jacob. How's it going? Goggles.
It might be gas, but yo, that's Polly. Hey, you just gotta be crazy.
One second.
In this game,
let me see if I can
find. Wait, is this final?
So loud.
No, this is survival, but it might as well be the final round.
EBD, very fun, very fun. Very swag.
This could actually just eliminate 10 people, huh?
Probably never. Probably never, to be honest with you, Jacob. You never.
Playing DBD. Yep, I'm saying.
You just had them out. Never.
How long is the
time? Sure, not the ones that are in your ears.
Oh, man.
No, because those are.
How long is this? It's like a minute.
That's just too long.
Those are the headphone jack ones. I'm looking for my Apple ones.
It is too long.
Like these have a headphone jack.
Hey, there goes one.
Dingle, dongle, dingle.
Unless you just want to get your headphones. Unless you just want to go get
what
your headphones.
What the frick? Oh my god.
Oh. Unless you just want to get yours.
I'm still grabbing. Alright, yeah. Brain's here, not here. Yeah, out of the phone.
Pumpkin fucking knocked out!
Oh no!
This is such a horseshit game. It knocks me from one rhino into another. It gave me no reprieve.
Hey, this is up a yelling I want for Vex.
Alright, if anyone was talking to me, I didn't hear anything because I didn't have my headphones on.
Oh my god!
No, you're good. They were too busy yelling at the game.
I'm such a freak!
Stupid. Please.
No!
Yes, knock him out. God bless.
Yes, that's another clip for me. There you go.
And then if you want to mute yourself on your phone so there's no weird echo.
Yeah, this is the worst thing to ever happen to anybody.
Hi, Jack.
Dude, two.
Two?
Bro, two? You're fucking kidding me.
And it's not you guys, right? You both eliminated,
no,
right?
Both died. Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Main menu time.
Yeah.
Oh boy, this is gonna be wild.
Does the game look okay on stream now?
I'll take out one headphone so I can hear you better.
My bit rate is fine. I don't know. It doesn't load my manager thing. No one loads.
So, Carly, what are we doing today?
We are about to play Fall Guys Blindfolded.
Whoa!
Alright, baby.
Alright, you in the voice chat? Yes, you are. Alright, he can hear you guys now.
Hi, RJ.
How's it going? How's it going?
I'm doing good, you? Where's my McDonald's, RJ? I
ordered the last time. Yo, same.
Gotta be quicker.
Gotta be quicker.
Yeah.
What? What the fuck's up with that? Wait, what?
Alright, I'm gonna hit ready, and then I'm gonna pull my headband down.
Okay, hold on.
My ready has been hit?
That's fine, I should go for it.
This is gonna be so bad. And just so anyone knows, are my hands on the right spot on the keyboard? Yes. Okay. Just so anyone knows, I also don't have my glasses on, so even if I could see a little bit, it's not gonna help.
Oh my god.
Party members did not connect soon enough. What?
Oh.
Once again, gotta be quicker than that.
Just ready up again?
Yeah, you gotta be quicker.
All right, where's the ready up button?
The stream is better. The stream is not like
you ready?
God. Where's the ready up button?
Oh, right, you have to click things. where's your mouse? Okay, up a little bit. Yeah, that's true. Space works too. That's
okay.
Good call.
We're already up to good start.
This is getting off.
All right, you gotta hit space again.
I'm already carrying the operation. All right, well now I'm just gonna read Tokyo Ghoul.
Spoiler: the ghoul is in Tokyo.
What?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That ass? No.
Is it loading a game?
Yeah, it's loading. Okay. We're getting there.
We are.
Can't you hear it?
60
yeah.
Players is found, waiting for server.
Okay.
It looks like it might be cringe where it does the thing where it's loading forever.
No. It's going now.
It's populating. Dope. What? Okay. If it makes you feel any better, there's less competition. 18 people didn't make it into the lobby. It's only 42.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm.
That gives that us less room to qualify,
it.
Though.
It just means there's less competition.
We're going to Warped Cosmic Highway.
What is this? Oh my god.
A lot of
okay,
jumping
you know what?
Will be required.
Yeah, I think this could be worse though. I think I'd rather have one of these than one of like the spinning one. Not a spinning one. Like the, oh god, words. Balancing ones, I guess you could say.
Okay.
Or in the circle and you have to kind of balance with each other.
Oh, we just had a bunch of those.
Yeah, those are the terrible if you're blindfolded. Just go straight. Stop. Straight. Jump.
Oh.
Straight jump. Not dive. I said jump. Alright. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Go straight. Jump. Jump. Okay. Okay. Your reaction's delayed. Alright. Good to know. Good to know. Just wait. I didn't... Assume if I stopped talking that you probably fell. Straight jump. Okay, you fell. Alright. I wanna get that straight jump. Stop.
Jump.
You good? You good, Jonathan?
The lag. What do you mean the lag?
Straight. Just go straight. Alright.
What does it want jump
okay.
so far?
Jump.
And then she has a whole course to go
jump! wait, you're good! You can stop.
Yo!
Go left. Straight left. Keep going left. Oh god, you're gonna die. Hold on, just stop moving. You're gonna turn around. Okay.
What does
okay.
it bring me?
Move your mouse to the right.
Play.
A little more. A little more. And alright, you're good. Okay, go straight now. Go. Oh shit.
Name is running on an
Stop.
It's running on an action sketch.
Okay, go. Stop.
Oh,
damn.
Pretty much if you end up not going straight, everything goes wrong. Just go straight. We're just gonna sacrifice this one.
Alright, jump. Fuck.
Straight. Stop. Just let yourself get dragged. That's okay.
Oh, I don't
no.
even
go
know
straight. Go straight.
If I'm being dragged.
Straight. No, it's too late. We made it to the next platform. All right.
That is pretty sick that you made it to the next platform.
We accidentally fell into a teleport.
No. Oh!
There we go.
Hey, BTG, thank you for the follow.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's going to be tough. I don't know how I'm going to do this. That was not a good one.
That'll be a better first round.
Right, right. Can't we just play like the soccer game or something? Then it really doesn't matter. Oh, we can just bank on the team carrying. I mean, that means we have to get a little far. But
yeah, you'd have to get. I think team probably levels are like 3 and above.
2 and 3. It's 2.
Max, damn, she's
she knows better blind. Fuck you, Max.
Doctor Fall guy over here.
No, we wait.
Yeah, right.
I feel like you immediately just started getting yelled at.
By me? I mean, right off the bat, I said jump, and you just dove.
I hit the wrong button. Okay.
I don't even know what this is. What
Where
is this?
In the fuck am I?
What's this game mode?
I was just dying of laughter.
I could tell.
Jump one platform.
What are you supposed to do on this one?
Hit buttons.
Oh.
Never seen this game.
No, I do. I mean, neither.
Did they just update the game recently? Oh, okay. That's not good.
A giraffe mask. Do you want me to wear that for the next round?
That's, I mean,
that
hey,
works as a blindfold.
Yeah.
I'll just make sure to look down because I have to look through the mouth. So if I'm not looking up, I can't see. Do you want to grab it? It's the top drawer. We will wear giraffe mask next round. That's my blindfold.
Let's go, baby!
Yeah, Vex!
Brother lag? Oh, shit.
I feel like we gotta get some stakes involved here, you know?
How so?
Is there a slot open? I have no idea, Sable. Stream is dying. Fuck. I can't check it. I can't look.
What more of a punishment do I have than being blind?
The only thing
like
I can
if we don't ever finish a round or something, what happens?
Like
I didn't even finish a round seeing!
Okay, we don't need to talk about that.
Carnage doesn't watch a horror movie.
No!
I mean, we could watch a horror movie, it just doesn't have to be like a...
Wait, do I get to pick it?
Yeah, so say, you kinda...
I actually do have a favorite horror movie that's kind of a smaller movie that not a lot of people... Huh?
That shit ain't
no! No, it's a real horror movie. It's called The Taking of Deborah Logan. It's one of my favorite ones. And
you're
it is actually
okay with watching that?
Yeah.
And you won't watch any other possession movies?
Nope. I watched
is that
it with
one where it's like real, like it actually happened to somebody.
I think it is based off true events,
Restart
but I don't think
Jesus. I'm like sure.
Or it's
that was
like,
your Twitch not letting you log
it's
in.
It's a horror movie in the fact that like a man abuses a woman in it.
In The Taking of Deborah Logan?
Yeah. Or is it like horror where it's like, ooh, the scariest man alive?
So it's this grad student that's doing a documentary. So it's documentary style, but it's not a real documentary about Alzheimer's. This lady's mom says, yeah, you can come do your documentary on my mom as like, you know, she has Alzheimer's and stuff, but she doesn't have Alzheimer's. She's slowly getting possessed by a demon. So you watch her like degenerate throughout the movie and that's how it goes. So they think that it's like an actual medical sickness at first, but it's not. So that's the Taking of Deborah Logan.
But really she was possessed by a ghost.
By the devil.
By the devil, sorry.
I thought it was called like possession of old ass bitch. I wasn't paying attention.
I watched it with my reps when I was a manager, and really the scariest part is like the very last scene, and it's kind of dope. They try to rule out a medical issue? No, they don't try to rule out a medical issue. They don't realize till like she's There's really like, I don't know. They don't realize till like Lord. She's really fucked up that it's not medical. Oh.
If you jump in it, it teleports you.
Oh.
That must be one of the teleporters we accidentally fell in last round.
Probably.
Oh yeah, I can't wait for Carly to be in this part of the game mode.
Nope.
Largest. Come on.
But we won't make it this far.
Yeah, we won't make it this far.
We'll try.
Oh, I didn't say we would try, you know. I mean.
Yeah.
First, we just gotta get on platforms.
I think we can really pull off one round. It just really depends on that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
People are getting sweet. Totally fucked.
especially this last section. Oh god.
Maybe Vex and I could assist too.
I feel like that'll just be more confusing for me to have three people telling me what to do.
No. We'll like grab you and push you places where you need
to. Oh!
And RJ can like give the direction when to move and when to jump and stuff.
That'd be kind of interesting.
A team effort.
Alright, well, I don't know how my stream looks right now, but if it looks like ass, whoops.
Are you having technical difficulties?
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Oh, that thing is like chasing you down.
Watch out for Hammer Boy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yes. Taken.
Angry little.
What the fuck is that? How did I hit you?
Are you kidding me? I'm going to fucking punch somebody. Holy shit.
Only one person qualified.
Oh, they're still. Oh, they just win. It's
they
over.
They just win. Everyone else died.
You were the last two people. And you went and just fell off.
Son of a fucking bitch.
I fell off.
That's a clip for me. That's a clip for me.
You know what they say, if you're not first, you're last, right, Carly?
True.
Yeah.
Damn. Carly, I really be like that.
You really, really do be like that.
Said that to you.
Yeah.
Really gonna take that.
What am I supposed to do?
I was saying it to you, but. No, we're all the same, you know? We didn't win, you know?
Come on! Fight back!
As I'm putting a fucking giraffe mask on.
Yeah, alright, it's time. You're right. It's time to fight.
Oh shit, I'm supposed to take a drink.
Alright. Space.
Oh shoot.
Alright, I'm gonna go piss.
Okay, bye.
Alright.
This smells gross.
If he's gone in the bathroom, we might be able to beat him this round.
That's so sick. I'm in. He's been had it too good for too long.
I can also do something to Vex, so make sure you guys win. Ah, damn it, no, I can't do it.
Wag switching.
I was gonna do a jump scare. His thing. Points. Yep, his thing, yep.
Oh! We can make it through this one.
This is so viable, actually.
This is the best one. Warped DoorDash.
Oh, is this the first thing we did, Anders?
Where you break through doors. Yep. Where you bust through one. The doors.
It teleports now.
So it's the same thing. So if it's a right one, you teleport to the other side.
If it's incorrect,
if it's a wrong one, you get like pushed back or something.
Yeah, it just teleports you right above it.
Oh. What the heck is all this teleporting junk?
I think it's just their new update. All right, guys, we can do this.
All right, just hold back a second. All right, now go. Straight. Left. Okay, just go straight. Going straight. Jump. Right. Oh, just go right, straight, right. Oh, shit. Actually, no, straight.
Shit.
Left. You gotta go left.
Shit.
Straight. Yep.
Please, go.
Left.
I don't have my headphones on.
Right. Real straight, right. Right.
Fuck.
Yep, jump. Nice. Fuck. Left. Yes! Go. I don't know. Straight. Jump. Right. Straight. Jump. Go. Oh, we got
no
this.
No way!
Left. Straight. Let's go!
She's the best to ever do it. She's literally the best to ever do it.
Oh my god!
We got 39th out of 40.
Let's fucking go!
Oh jeez,
watch.
Yo, it's crazy. People didn't make it. You can see.
Can you imagine not making it? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Why
do
you have to say
eyes. They had eyes.
Why do you have to say that?
What's so loser? Why? What's so loser doesn't make it? Kind of
cringe. I mean, to be fair, I didn't make a single one with my eyes.
Didn't even play Fall Guys in the first place.
Well, I don't have the computer to support my.
All right, honestly, this is also not an impossible one. It's gonna be really hard, though.
It will be hard.
It's Freezy Peak.
I can help with this one a little
Freezy
bit.
Peak.
Maybe I can adjust. Like,
yeah.
Do
there's a
adjustments.
Yeah, there's a couple falling spots that'll make it real tough, but I think we can maybe
also
make it somewhere.
Sable.
All right, just go straight right away.
Shit ass mod.
With a little bit of a right touch. It's just straight.
Oh, I
forgot
I wasn't
straight.
Even playing. Okay. This is crazy, actually.
Just keep going straight.
Go
left.
Right. There you go. Oh my god.
Straight, straight, straight. Yep, that's okay. That's fine. A little bit of left, though. Left, left, left. Just go left. Straight left, straight left, straight left. And then right.
Right, right, right.
Okay, just stop for a second. Go left. Right. Left, left, left. You're sorry, I'm thinking of it in a different way. Go straight. Yep, right. Go right. Hard right. This is going to be really hard to line. I got to line you up for this. Come straight back. And then left. Sorry, right, 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 right. Okay. Oh, man. I can't get you up this fucking fan. Go left. Back a little bit. It's not even letting you up.
Straight jump?
Straight left. And then jump, I guess. Yeah. You didn't have to jump the first time. Straight back and then straight forward. Oh, shit. Straight back. Jump. All right. Just hold it. And go back. Sorry. Oh, fuck, the wrong button again. All right. Go straight. Jump. Okay. No. What? Uh-oh. What? All right. Straight back.
Come on. You got this, Carly.
All right. Go straight right. Jump. Oh, fuck. Straight back. It's over. It's over. Straight back jump. It's so hard to get up the fan. I think if it lets you just walk up, we maybe could have got you over the fan.
Did you have to jump onto the fan?
Yeah, the first time it let you just run up it, but then it wouldn't let you afterwards.
Hi, Jack.
All right, you know what? We made it top 33.
Hey, yeah, we made it through the first round. Hi, buddy.
Wait, really?
Let's let Sable in here.
Oh, I suppose
so. Get him in here.
Okay. Yeah, Sable wants to play, he can. Hi, Jack. Do you need love? I'll come up. Oh, you took my headphones out of my ear. Hello, buddy.
Sable, I still,
he's
Sable,
like, Mom and Dude are both in here right now. Now.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Nori.
Sable.
I hope this has been entertaining for you guys.
You did ads.
You said everybody's out, right?
Oh, is everyone out?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all out. I was trying to
Yeah, I'll back out in a second.
Yeah. It's kind of tough.
Oh, we could have done this one. It's all just paths.
I don't know, Sable. What do you want me to say? You're not there.
All right, now I'm going back to the main menu. Blindfolded Probably with not. A dog on my lap. Oh, hi, buddy.
Is that sure, equip.
Yeah, my handicap is Jack.
What, is that the blindfold?
It's Jack. Okay. More blindfold.
I can put like my cat on my lap, but she's sleeping.
Can you only do three-person parties still?
I think we can have four.
Dude, say what you invited me to play when I'm already in a party. How could you do
Space,
that?
I suppose.
Yeah, buddy, are you gonna sit on me?
It's because you're offline. Why are you
I
had
thoughts on the E10 trailer.
Oh, no!
E10 These Nuts trailer, yes.
I can't
I love it. It might need more nuts, though.
I literally fucking can't.
It might be more nuts, though. We need more.
You're literally not online.
Good to know. Yep, yep. Just wanted to make sure you,
Was that Zahir?
Sorry.
Yeah, it was Zahir. Yeah, yeah. Good call. Good call.
Oh, I know my chat.
I literally can't fucking invite. Well, I don't know what to tell you. I cannot.
I suppose I could have invited Sable.
It just doesn't let me. He's off.
Jack, did you just fart on me?
Maybe. What?
Did you just fart, RJ?
No. I wouldn't say I farted. I'll claim my farts. I'm not weak.
He's a man of principle.
Exactly. Getting straight.
Okay. This is very possible.
This is possible also. Whirly gig, the whirly gig.
It means nothing to me.
Okay. Big fans. Giant fans.
Okay. Only fans?
Those are all mine. Those are all my fans.
You pretty much just get to run straight and just get hit by fans.
All right.
The hard part's going to be the last third, where you have to like jump from the spinny circle to spinny circle thing.
Ooh.
Okay. Just go straight. Just go straight. Give her a couple jumps for the fans, you know? Yeah. Alright, just keep going straight. Oh, that moves. Good to know. Go left a little bit. and then go right. Straight. A little right, a little right. All right, perfect. All right, so you're gonna have to jump and grab in a second here. So
Auto grab is on.
Oh, sick. Okay, go straight. All right, go a little right. Go a little left. That's okay. That bounces hard. Go left. Hard left. All right, right. Straight. Left.
Holy straight. Shit. My game
right.
Is fucking lagging on stream.
Left.
What the fuck?
A straight with a little left. Oh, God. Just go straight, right. Right. Okay, that's good. All right, go right, jump. Okay, that's fine. Go straight back. Just keep doing that. Go left. Straight back. Right? Shit. I hate the camera moves. That makes it really fucking hard. Yep. Go left. Shit. This part's too tough to get past. Go straight back. And left. Sorry, right.
Holy shit.
Left. Straight. Right. Straight. Okay, when I say left and right, try to do a little more like straight and left and straight.
Okay.
Right. That makes sense? Go left. Back. Left. Yep, perfect. God damn that fan. It's impossible to get past. Go straight back. Yeah, it's over.
Out of time?
Damn.
Yeah,
even on the last try.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, Jack.
There's still one spot. Not any chance we get there. But yeah, you just gotta.
What is happening?
There. Yeah, you're just running and jumping.
Yeah.
Jack's crawling on me. Who's waiting? What's happening?
I don't know.
Straight back. turn your camera.
They're just struggling to finish. Okay, there goes the last.
Okay. Hey, Jesus. So on this one, you know, it's like the speed up ramp that goes up, and then there's the big one.
Yep.
Yeah, you just kept getting hit by that over and over again.
Yeah, Jack. I'm gonna cover
so
my
close.
Cheese
so,
so I don't
close.
Get hair all over it.
Wow, what a
here.
What a fact. Appreciate that. Hey, I'm trying to focus here, all right?
Vanilla. Did you guys know that vanilla flavoring comes from beaver anal glands?
I did know that.
Wait, really?
Yeah. It doesn't actually, because there's vanilla beans, but, you know.
No, but there's vanilla, like, there's fucking goop that comes from beaver butthole. And that's how we get, like, some vanilla flavoring.
I mean, it happens to all of us, right?
I make my own vanilla flavoring.
And also, it's vanilla flavoring. That doesn't mean it's made out of fucking vanilla.
I'm gonna say, right. Imitation vanilla. This is why we buy real vanilla.
From the beaver butthole, right?
Straight from the beaver butthole.
Yeah. So what you're saying is we all have a beaver in our house, and that
we just milk it.
Gets the, right. That gets us the flavoring for the beaver
butthole.
I see.
Yeah.
No, you all know. So what time of the week do you guys milk your beavers?
Just
when
Sundays.
I'm feeling it, really.
Sundays.
Yeah, Sundays.
It's a holy day. It's a good time to do it.
Indeed.
What?
Like butthole holy day.
Weird, dude.
I like how Jack crawled onto you.
Yeah, he's like, I'm sick of the draft masks. I need blood.
I just had a regular, maybe bandana on.
Oh, that's true.
Bro, Vex, you have.
You're just dog.
Fuck you! Did you guys hear him? He called me ugly.
Well, okay, with the stipulation. All right.
That's a tough miss.
No one's even listening.
It's called tough love, alright?
I didn't hear it laughing.
I said, Jack just went over by you, and he said...
Oh my god, dude, I am such a...
It's the giraffe mask, and I said I didn't have the giraffe mask on. He said, oh, I guess you're just ugly.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Jack was so scared even without the mask. Yeah.
This would have been rough for us to do.
What?
This would have been rough for us to do.
You're proud of me? I know you are.
Pouch.
Yeah, that's fun.
We're good.
That's funny.
Honestly,
oh, no.
Almost as ugly as our Genshin account.
Oh! Damn.
Shots fired everywhere.
Jesus, Vex.
Holy shit. I'm such an asshole.
Vex, who are you talking to about that?
Both of you.
Okay, I see. Okay.
Except Jonathan, I don't know.
Any of you guys make it through?
A close call. Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
Vex, don't make me get the out of context. You're on 3 steps.
Oh, boop, boop, no. Boop, 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 boop.
Yeah, Jack. You so happy? Is Anari in here too? Yep,
yeah,
she's right
she's
there.
She's just chilling. Oh, now she's running away.
She's like, someone said my name. Two hands!
Oh,
Jonathan Classic, being a little bitch, trying to blackmail me. That's crazy.
Oh, no.
Go into his material.
That material, huh?
I feel like this could have been a doable one.
Yeah.
Hard. I mean, the only one that really is the most doable is that door one.
Yeah.
And we barely made it.
That's gonna be such a good clip.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I qualified for Fall Guys blindfolded.
Oh yeah, I kinda marked me, so I'll clip
okay.
It later on. Probably Thursday.
I see you. Okay.
Let's go, Vex!
Oh
no.
Just, yeah.
You gotta move the whole thing, yeah. Yeah, Jack. Look at him on the webcam, he's just happy.
Oh, I see.
He's just a happy
guy. He's so adorable.
He's like, I'm so happy to be here with both mother and father at the same time.
Aw, look at him. He also is happy to see Vex fail.
Definitely not.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, Branders.
Yeah, that's not me. I'm sorry.
That is you! What do you mean it's not you?
Hey,
oh!
It's not my fault.
You can do it!
Literally,
which one's
the nation's
player?
Anders. Fucking loser.
You,
that's Anders.
You literally, for one thing, god awful at ring points, bottom half, shitter. secondly, push me out of the way on this one. Absolute piece of shit.
Bottom? Wait, what?
Yeah, bottom half. You finished bottom 12. They're a bomb 22. I was watching. You called yourself a freak? Lies.
Yeah, I am a freak. I'm a fucking
freak. No, you're
freak.
Not. You're not a freak. You finished
Thank
bottom
you.
Half.
Freaky
a
in
below
this game.
Average. Freakishly Bro. Below average.
Kind of like Jonathan's looks.
Damn!
It's crazy.
Really? You shouldn't be talking
about
English.
Yeah,
to
it's fine with me. I'm all about it.
Yeah, I do too. I have one of you looking stupid as shit.
Alright. Joy, put it on Discord right now.
To be fair, Vex, I've seen some pretty dumb fucking pictures of you.
Hold on. Let me get the one with the cup on his head.
Oh yeah? Let me get your ice cream one.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, yo.
That's the one, the ice cream one.
Why do you have to get the NSFW one? That's weird. Weird, dude. Uh-oh. Is it gonna open on my main monitor? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, Jack.
There it is. Hold on.
You just hanging out, buddy.
What'd you put in?
Huh? Dude, I have to play Fall Guys. Are you kidding me? I haven't lost yet.
Face must be over here.
His Dark Souls skills are beyond ass.
Yeah, buddy.
I can't deny that. Dark Souls is a hard game.
Just runs back.
Oh.
Second, I turned around. She's like, "Oh yes, that's again."
Yep, she put her ear straight down. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh yeah, Jack. Oh yes.
All right, I still don't get this game mode. Are you just jumping on random fucking?
You have to jump on the light, the buttons that are lit up. So like that yellow
oh,
one.
The yellow color. Okay.
Yeah. Where the fuck? Oh, I got to not get this. What?
Oh,
yeah,
what just happened?
What are you doing, Anders?
So
you're all over the place.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh my god, I stole that
this
shit.
Is such a god damn this game.
That guy's just waiting there.
Easy, baby. That's the first one, bro.
Zahir has a question for you.
What?
Zahir has a question for you.
I just don't even want to look at
your
chat.
Fuck, they're not spawning. There's none. Zero.
Welcome to my chat.
I don't even think I know how to say that.
You do.
What? Hold on, spell it out for me.
Latest?
Holidays.
That's how you say that?
What?
I say a late S also. I don't know.
Yeah.
you gotta add an extra L. Or you need another one.
Gotta emphasize the Y too. Like, latest.
Yeah.
Right, so here, tell me the joke. What is it?
Yeah, I literally didn't even get to that word, by the way. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, come on. Not you two here.
You're fucking dumb.
This is why RJ is refusing to read chat.
Wait, I still tried to
read. Oh, you can. Oh. Poor Anders.
You just can't read.
So here, I'm literally different.
Two buttons. Anders!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so here, I don't want to be your Disney Smack Day too. Come on, I'm already live for this Disney Smack Day.
Oh, there's two.
Wait, Jonathan, you're a nuts magnet? God damn.
Oh,
oh my god, what the fuck?
Just. Oh! No! No, it's gonna get stolen!
No! No!
I hate this game. This is the worst game ever created by man or god.
Don't tell him! You did it! You did it!
Why is it such a low rate to spawn them? They take forever.
Hello, coach, how are you?
Terrible game. Just a terrible, god awful game.
Dude, how long is this shit gonna take? What the fuck?
Two people still have to qualify.
It's just so long. It takes so long for the lights to turn on.
It does.
Fucking finally, bro.
Andrew's molding over a children's game.
Hey now, who says this was made for children?
Fucking creators.
Says no, they didn't. I want quotes.
No child owns a personal computer, so you know.
Okay, I mean that's just a lie.
That's a lie.
That's just a lie.
A PC? Never. I've never seen a kid own a PC. Never in my life.
I have.
There's so many.
I say, considering I know the age of some people in my chat,
under,
that's a lie.
Under 18?
Maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking like a 12-year-old. Or like,
there's definitely he's got a PC for sure. I'm not saying he bought it himself, but
that's so terrible.
Wait, Sable doesn't have a PC.
Cap, kids got Chromebooks and shit nowadays. True.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Sable, you have.
How does this shit run? Do these hexes respawn?
Yes.
What is this?
Oh.
Am I doing this the right way? Are better.
They're just gonna jump people for no reason. Guys, don't kill each other! Oh my god! He's going for you! He is!
I just wanted to take Vex out. I was just so mad in the moment that he would cut me off like an asshole.
And then you're the one that fell!
I want you to know I'm now a Vex hater. Jonathan and me. We're vying for number one spot.
You really do be your own people. Yeah. Oh, man.
Yo, Anders, do you want to start the Vex State Club?
Yes.
Yes!
How are you, coach?
Yeah, two total members, maybe.
Now, we will literally be international group. There's just so many people who are ready.
Bots? I have none.
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
I don't have thoughts.
No, that's me. I'm the one that dissociates all the time.
I just have Dingo. See?
Jack. He just put his hand on me like, Mom. And well, big chill, and I think I'm going to start streaming again soon. Yes, we like that. Oh!
There you go.
Why don't you just, like, stop?
Look around.
God bless.
God bless.
Vex haters win once again.
All right, time for more blindfolded.
Jonathan,
did you want to switch roles or no?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm
I think.
I want to play without the blindfold.
Yeah.
I just want one full round just to win.
True.
But I need a controller. It's a problem.
That is true. You do hate on me for zero reason, Jonathan. I have yet
to
receive
more blindfold.
A single reasonable mention of like hate. Like, why do you hate me? There, I have asked you 100 billion times.
Now we'll see it again. Since it's entertainment.
Oh, that's not a. That's not a valid reason.
Nope, my hands weren't in the right spot.
It's called being an asshole.
It's called being an asshole.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. All right. Well, you're not there. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, Sable. I don't. Hey, what do you want from me?
Sable, you're not getting.
Hey, how about? Anyways, hey Carly, how was the stream back? Love the new vid on YouTube.
Who said that?
Lu.
Oh, Lou.
Lu Chu. Yeah. Oops, she's blindfolded.
Yeah. So that's how the stream's been. We did make it through one round blindfolded. We did qualify for one round blindfolded.
Already
a
success.
This is the first one we played.
But thank you. I'm glad that you liked the new video. There'll be another one Friday. And that one's finally the Pronoun Among Us one. That one will be Pronoun Among Us. That'll be funny.
What is that?
So all of our names were just pronouns. So she, her, somebody, him, they.
All right, guys, we need to get psyched up. Everybody give me a... Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, there we go. All right, let's get this shit.
Maybe the party leaves.
Straight. Just go straight. Jump. Jump. Stop. Holy shit. No, somebody almost just knocked you off. Oh, we're so fucked now. Straight jump. Shit! So close. Okay. Just hold on. Hold on. We're gonna let the roll rotation. Straight jump.
Dude.
Keep going straight. Jump.
Sorry.
No, you're good. Straight jump.
My life,
jump. Straight jump. Stop. Straight jump.
What?
Straight jump. Just hold straight. Jump. Jump.
Fuck.
Just hold straight. Jump. Jump. Man, I'm trying to go for the portal. Alright, hold on. Alright, straight. Jump. Jump. This is so hard. Straight. Jump. Jump. Straight. Jump. Jump.
Carly, invite you to
oh,
game,
man.
Sir.
This is so
Carly, you might have to invite Sable next
time. Alright, straight. Kay. Jump. You hit jump first thing every time. Straight. Jump. 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 Oh, man.
Damn.
Straight. Jump. 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 No! Fuck!
You were going
straight
so
jump.
Sick.
Oh, you were so close. That was honestly probably my fault. Straight. Jump. Jump. We were just on the edge. Straight. Jump. 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 Oh man, I just delayed as long as possible. Straight. Jump. 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 Oh, dang it.
Damn.
Hold up. Straight. Jump. Jump. No, oh, it's so hard. I can't have you, like, turn. Straight. Oh, God.
Did you just let me fall?
Yeah, I guess. Straight. Jump. 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 Maybe. Oh. I'm pretty much just trying to time with the platform. Straight. Jump. Jump. Jump.
Oh my god, no, Sable.
Oh man, we're so close. Straight. Jump. Jump. No. Straight. Jump. Jump dive. Jump.
Oh!
Yes, I got the portal! Let's go! Alright, straight. Dude, there's still people here, right? Jump. Wait.
Oh my god. I'm sorry!
Straight. Jump. Jump. Oh, all right. You know what?
We better do better than the first time we did that one.
took us longer, but we got there. I think the jumping was better this time, for sure.
Guys, that was like more successful than when Sable's 3-year-old nephew did this.
I mean, I would expect good that, job. I guess.
I'm proud of y'all.
You were so close. Thanks, guys. I won't know till
yeah,
I edit
that's
this.
That's true. Gotta have a stop in the third platform. It's probably true. We would always get to like the third one, but then by then the lineup was just not there anymore. Maybe next time.
My mistake.
Nori's just poking me with her nose.
Oh, Nori.
Oh man, and we got DoorDash next to. We could have got.
Aww.
We could have gotten two if we got through that one.
Damn. Oh.
Would have been legendary.
Hey, buddy. This is not empty yet, but you can get it when it's empty. Huh. Hair is just a mess from this blindfold.
My cat is, like, tired.
I gotta make sure to take a thumbnail picture after this. Just, like, blindfolded, like...
What's the blindfold on?
Yeah. You wanna sit on your mother?
Yeah, Sammy, Jack?
Check over here.
Oh, okay.
Like down and then up, I guess.
Yeah, you wanna come up? No, he wants the bottle.
Oh. Certs.
Alright. Are you some fucking son of a bitch?
You go, bud. Yeah, that's all yours.
Yeah.
He like couldn't get it off the chair. Okay, yep, do it right under my feet. If you guys hear any weird noises, Jack is chewing on a plastic bottle.
God.
He loves plastic bottles. I always put the cap on really tight, and then he gnaws on it to get the cap off.
That's gotta hide.
And then licks, like, the sugar out the inside.
Oh, this is gonna be close.
Come on, Anders! You can do it! You can do it!
Way?
Yeah.
You got it.
Ooh, I like that checkered person. Me. Probably do one or two more rounds.
Sounds good. Sounds good. What time is it?
9:45.
After that, I think I'm gonna play some.
Remind me when we get to the next main venue to invite Sable.
Okay. Yes, no problem.
Because otherwise, I'm just gonna put my blindfold on and forget.
Here we go. Here's your chance, Vex. I want you to do better at this one.
What?
Okay. No, Anders. Wait, Anders, just the unit is on?
Back.
What do you mean you're
are,
off?
Are you in this round?
I am in this round, yes.
Okay, so yes, do your best table. To mess him up.
What?
Wow.
Sabotage Vex.
Okay, asshat.
Hey, put a blindfold on.
Yeah, put a blindfold on.
Yeah, I'll put a blindfold on. Here we go.
Ooh. Wrecked right away.
Ah, yes, I'm enjoying this.
Oh!
What? Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh, you're in trouble!
You're just getting wrecked all
Dude,
around.
Somebody already qualified. Come on now.
That is not great. I don't love that for me.
Okay, yeah, you're both not doing super hot.
We've seen better days.
El Patron, welcome in!
God, you crap! Oh my god.
How are you?
Oh, that's big.
Chill.
You got this, come on now.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, huge.
You got this, Anders.
Okay.
Nice.
That's big. Oh,
let's go. God gamer.
Okay, that's. God. You gotta get silver.
You got a
silver,
PS5.
Silver.
Let's go.
Nice.
No! Such a shit game.
Dude, I was like, I was watching the other two come down. I'm like, they're gonna jump right in front of him and mess this whole thing up. That was it.
Vex, did you make it?
Nope.
All right.
It is a shit game.
Exit. All
right. Blindfold back on.
I just want one legitimate try at this game for myself.
Just not have me.
I hate watching games. I want to play. Too competitive.
Let's do one more blindfolded, and then after that, you can do it. You can relive your streaming days.
Yeah,
we'll invite
Sable.
Let's
go.
Oh, fuck.
Is he? No, he's offline.
Also, fuck you.
Truth is pretty good at this game. I've seen his clips. I've seen him rage at this game.
Indeed.
I mean, it is a rage-worthy game.
It is a rage-worthy game. My hair's really fucking cute right now, guys. Like...
Even with blindfold on? That's huge.
Looking good. I think you're looking good.
Thanks. Thank you.
That's huge. That's
big. W. Is Sable gonna go online? Spence says he's offline. Is he playing?
The dogs are just seeping in the pets right now.
Yeah.
He's like upset that it's not working.
Sable, I'm begging you to go.
There he is.
Please, dear God. Up here. On
what's the first game you're going to play on your PS5? Did it invite him? Sent. Okay.
It says he's online.
Yeah, I sent him an invite.
Do you guys play mouse and keyboard or controller?
He's on Switch. I'm currently just vibing on mouse and keyboard.
Same.
I don't love it, but I can't find my stupid controller.
Probably DBD. Hey, that's a good choice. We like DBD. Friday, we'll be playing lots of DBD because we'll be doing a mini subathon from 12 to 6 Central Time, 3 hours of DBD, and then every sub is an extra 5 minutes of Phasmophobia. So
we got a fourth already.
Yep. Let me blindfold myself. Okay.
But hey, stick around and you'll see some wacky bazinga bazonkies.
Oh yeah, did you ask Nate about playing Phasmophobia on Friday?
He said he's interested. I'll have to tell him about the time change. I do not want to play by myself. That's my biggest fear, is I have to play alone.
I would play with you, but like, I don't know.
You're going to be in class.
A little bit. Yeah, I can probably play a little bit before I go to work.
That works.
If only Saito would join, that would be the best stream.
We can ask Saito to join. I feel like he won't be that helpful for me and I'll just die, but we can have him join.
Yeah, that's the point.
Helpful, buddy.
He won't be. Yeah. Oh, the book is safe.
He's like so bad, it's funny.
Ready, RJ?
Yeah, all day, every day, only dubs. Almost. Oh, okay. It's the bouncy lily pad one.
No! I can't do this one when I can see!
Yeah, I believe it. Just go straight, a little left, and then jump. Jump, just keep jumping, honestly. I just want you to spam the jump button. Yeah, we like that. Kinda. Okay, maybe let's chill for a second. Jump, just keep jump.
Fuck.
Just go back, straight back, jump. Oh shit, stop moving for a second.
I'm not touching anything.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Turn your vision to right. Right, keep going. Stop. Go straight. Jump. Oh, we're so close. Right. Jump. I don't know if you can get up on this one without going bottom first. Go down.
Yeah. Fuck. Sorry.
Stop. Go straight and right a little bit and jump. Keep going. Oh, that's not really helpful.
You gotta tell me where to move in the air too.
Yeah, I guess backwards again. Straight. A little right. Yep, there you go. Straight. Jump. Shit, just go run straight left. I think you can just keep going.
Perfect.
I don't know. Right.
I had to focus up with that one.
Left.
I'm a great athlete.
Yeah, she's killing it. Right. Straight. Okay. Alright, now go straight left. Jump. Straight.
Oh, my God.
Oh, so close. Oh, no. Damn. Go back.
Nah, now we're
straight, hard straight. There we go. Straight. Okay. Oh, dude, there's people who suck at this. go back. Yeah, I mean, I think we're in a really tough spot now, though. We're in trouble.
Is this where it, like, is, like, the four of them?
No. Sure, I don't know. Back. Just keep going back. We're going to get you in a position to even hit a... Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. Straight and right. Dang it. I missed it. Go back. Yeah, it's... We're straight. Left. right? Oh. Yeah, this is too tough. That last one's too tough. We made it up like 4 levels.
I was gonna say, it sounded like we made it pretty far. Yeah, this was, I can't do this when I can see. That was the part that I was thinking about.
Yeah, that was, I figured we were in trouble with that one.
I got stuck on that one for forever last time we played without a blindfold on.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
I'm ready to max out that Phasmo time.
Yeah, you know what, that one, alright. That could have gone way worse.
I'm ready, Max. I'm ready. Again, it's a cap of 3 hours, but you can keep gifting beyond that if you want. Again, there is a time change. Yes, Jonathan.
RJ, can I get your opinion on something? There's a scary game that Cardi has seen on Twitter. How many subs do you think Cardi would be willing to play that game?
The one I showed you earlier.
Oh, the Unreal Engine 5 one?
Yeah.
God, how many subs to get her to play that? Oh, shit.
See, he knows. I gave him a number earlier. I'm sure he's trying to compare it.
You gave me a number earlier?
I gave them a number earlier.
Just saying, I sure as hell wasn't listening if you did.
At least he's honest.
My man.
Here you go, guys. Here's how you stay in a relationship for 4 years.
let's see here. we'll just give it a good... We'll just give it, I don't know. How about... Yeah. 250. We'll just say 250. That's probably low. But
yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was way low.
That's way lower.
How much did you say?
3,000.
What? Okay.
No, you said 10,000.
No, did I? No, did I say 10,000?
You're just out of pocket now.
Oh, yeah. 3,000 was the...
We might be able to fundraise
the cheese.
That, it's too late. She said it out loud. We can clip it that way.
No, the 3,000 was the hot tub cheese stream. 10,000 was the scary game.
You would rather do a hot tub cheese stream than...
Fuck yeah!
That's so wrong. There's so much enjoyment in a scary game, you know?
No, there's not!
And there's not with cheese being just covering your body.
But then we make an OnlyFans and sell the cheese afterwards.
Okay, once. I'm sorry, Carly, but you don't have an OnlyFans yet.
That's why we make an OnlyFans.
For what,
then...
the cheese hot tub girl?
Yeah.
That just ain't gonna work.
She's onto something here.
Hi.
See, thank you, Bex.
She's going to monopolize the scene.
I mean, you can't be wrong there. I mean, nobody else is doing it.
No. Wisconsin people. TikTok gets it. Vex, you are a god at this right now. Holy shit.
No, I am such a fucking freak. Holy shit.
Okay, don't give him, don't say nice things about him.
Yeah, people don't say nice things about me because they hate me. For literally no reason. Yeah, it is. True.
Yeah, there's a reason, I guess.
Jonathan, you're living
proof. Am I?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes, motherfucker. What do you mean, are you?
No, I don't see it. I kind of see him see it.
You're a fucking idiot.
But hey, if Amaranth can sell her bathwater and fart jars, I think I can sell hot tub cheese.
I'm just saying, she's Amaranth.
Yeah, we just get a lot of people to retweet it.
That was not Amaranth.
Yeah, also, yeah, she is right. That wasn't Amaranth.
She did the farts.
She did do farts.
I'm pretty sure she did bathwater.
She did do bathwater eventually, but not the first person to do it.
She wasn't the first, no.
Pioneer.
Yeah.
She was not the pioneer of that, no. That's not what I was saying, but she did it.
She did do it.
True. Mm. Someone the original was Belle Delphine. She's like a mastermind of the... scene.
She is. Should just message her. How to sell hot tub cheese.
If there's an article for that, that'd be crazy.
Yo, any business ideas you got cooking up there?
Amaranth, let me tell you about this idea I have.
It's like, who the fuck are you?
I'm going to fill a kiddie pool with liquid cheese. And then I'm gonna sell that cheese. Thoughts?
How do you feel about that one?
How do you feel about that, Amaranth?
we hype on that.
Is this a mogul move?
This is worse than the time that Twitch gave me a 20% cut.
Oh
my fucking god.
All you have to do is just go back.
Huh?
But hey, we have one remaining Anders. That's good. Holy shit.
Launched. But, okay, but lived. Launched, but lived.
Definitely planned all for style points.
Yep.
Goddamn right.
Anders, are you going to Genesis?
I surely hope I am, now that I have a job.
True.
Oh, yeah, congrats. Hey, I didn't know that. Congrats.
You're a mailman now.
What are you doing? What's the new gig?
I'll be doing USP Postal Service. I'll be sorting mail.
Drive around like
okay, hey,
trucks.
Money is money. We
I
like
sadly,
that.
I will not be a mailman.
Aw.
Mail boy.
I would have loved you in a USPS uniform.
Someday you'll be a man, and that's okay.
Yep.
But yeah. You can be a boy for now. Dude, you are just living. I don't know how.
Built different, I think.
Oh, did somebody just jump off?
Yeah, I think they did. They just yeeted themselves off.
Holy shit.
He was feeling confident that he could make that.
Are you still in this,
Vex? No.
Oh, he almost sabotaged you. Oh my god. I really thought that hammer was gonna hit you.
I think he gave you a lump tap.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're cool though. I can tell we're friends. This person and I. Dude, don't cut me off again though.
No longer friends. You ready to play after this?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
RJ's gonna play not blindfolded. He's just gonna show off his god gamer skills.
I don't know. I don't put keyboard and mouse. It might
True.
Be horrendous. I have to imagine it's better than Carly.
Woo! Oh, probably. I'll admit that.
Just being a god gamer, Anders. Just being a god gamer.
He's gonna relive his streaming career for a few minutes.
Who?
You.
Oh.
How'd your cup of the night go?
I did all right. I got six plays.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'll take it. Considering most of the time for cup of the night, you got all day. You can practice the map if you want. But I just jump in when the qualifier starts, so I don't ever get any practice. And so I'm usually happy with myself.
Ooh, that's all instinct right there.
That's what I'm saying. A nice little grass drift fun. It's good times.
Dang.
Don't worry, Patron. I lose like all of them.
Only four people.
Dude, this is it. Now you guys can play play soccer
out.
For the dub.
Give me that fall mountain.
Vex is out.
Oh, Vex is out?
Yeah.
Oh, sad.
Remember he fell.
Oh, yeah. Well, Anders is still here.
Yeah, Anders is still here.
Yeah. We've got somebody who can represent.
Reppin'.
What is this? Damn.
This one is all RNG.
Hey, Jonathan.
It looks like it.
Right now.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was yesterday I saw a Bayonetta cosplay and I didn't show you.
No. You gotta show it to me. Come on.
No.
Why not?
I don't have it.
But did you like it? Did you see it?
Oh, no,
oh there's a
like
teleport thing.
Because
oh.
I knew you would see
Dude, this
it.
Is crazy.
This is nuts.
You're a bitch.
Oh, there we go.
You're a bitch.
Dude,
let's go.
Best in the world.
You know, Jonathan, maybe if you weren't so mean to me, maybe I would have.
It's just straight. It's gonna be straight.
Nope.
It's not, I lied.
You're doing great.
Jonathan,
it made a noise.
Simple. Like, you're just nice to you're nice to the people that are nice to you, and well, you know.
Let's go! This is insane. This is one we could have done though, because I can't fall off and die.
I literally just want to win. It's all I've ever wanted from my.
Dude, where are the other people at?
Yeah, no, everyone's split up now.
What is this? Okay.
Oh.
You're somewhere. I don't know where that is.
Oh my god.
This one?
Maybe, go
out. Not red. Blue, maybe. No, it's not blue. Fuck.
It has to be red or yellow. I don't think you hit yellow,
it's
have
yellow.
You?
I think it's yellow.
Let's go.
What?
Oh no!
What if you not hit? Green?
It's gotta be red.
Did you do red already?
Oh,
fuck. Oh. No.
Oh.
Yes!
Yes!
Half, baby.
That's the dream.
What a god.
What a god gamer.
Just be a winner. Oh, that's all you can ever want. That's
proud.
That's all you can ever dream.
He's uninstalling this game now. He doesn't need this anymore.
Oh, I'm so glad that we could play this. What a beautiful night to play a video game.
All right. RJ's gonna take my spot now, and he's gonna play. He will not be blindfolded. He's just gonna flex.
He's just gonna be a gamer god.
Well, I don't know. As I said, this could be miserable.
No. Really not. I mean, this man did live to see the first, probably, platform game ever made, so.
Dude, for sure. What do you mean? I'm sure. 28 years ago? Yeah, okay, Rob. Oh, well, I just said it, so. Now you can try to guess.
I'm guessing 29.
So close. So close, man.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be 30.
This setup is bad.
Can you scoot over to the left?
Left? I have to go left from here?
Yeah, because I'm pushed over here.
Yeah, sure. It's great. Wait, what's grab?
It's auto grab.
Oh, okay.
But if you like want to grab somebody else, where are your controller? Are you keyboard?
I guess I'm doing keyboard and mouse. I didn't want to go get my controller and hook it up and mess it up.
Left click for regular grab.
Party members did.
Yeah, I think it's left click for regular grab.
What is it? Sorry, I
left click.
Oh.
I think.
After this, I think I'm gonna play some Minecraft.
Yeah, this will probably be the last round of the night.
Last round of the night.
I see.
Jack is gonna judge you as well.
He just looks like he's gonna fall asleep.
Yeah.
Now, the question is Anders gonna go for the two time?
The yes.
Back to back. I hope so.
The dream that not too many are scared to dream.
I don't want to take that from you, you know?
As long as Vex doesn't get it.
He is straight vibing right now. If anyone has the stream open, Jack is just vibing.
Just vibing. It, head empty, no thought?
Yep.
Should I just take like a That's poll beautiful. In like each chat and be like, should I get rid of Jonathan's mod?
No, that is out of the question, no.
That's not out of the question, that's in
Does
the
Shift do anything?
No.
No, Shift does not do anything.
Okay.
What makes that out of the question, John?
Who's gonna help me in the cliffs?
You know who else?
It's not bad.
Sable. Yeah, but he's busy, though.
Busy doing what?
I mean, he has school.
Oh gosh. You have your job, this keyboard mouse sucks, dude.
Yep.
But, I did the homework.
You can do it. Oh yeah, you'll qualify.
Easy peasy.
RJ proving that he's way better than me.
Oh, barely. Oh, barely.
Did y'all make it?
The last two.
Holy shit. We're so good.
Oh, just where to go, boys? Where to go? All right. Team, that's a team dub.
I'm going to laugh at RJ takes the whole thing.
Yeah, RJ just plays one round and wins the whole thing.
What? Me and my buddy played duos the other night. I hadn't played in probably almost a year, and we won like two in a row.
Yo.
One two in a row, then we got second. And my buddy was high as balls. I wasn't high as balls. So I pretty much just carried. I think there's any game I don't want to play is the soccer game. That's
we haven't done a team player game yet. So.
Okay.
Bro, Sable, you know, let me tell you what the actual worst is. Fucking fourth period history. Honors at that. That shit sucks. Don't ever take an honors class.
Bro, what's nothing wrong with an Anders class, though.
Like, hold on.
Just a little confused by that one.
Took him a minute.
Wait a minute.
Still figuring it out. Hello, AJ. AJ, did you miss all of the blindfolded rounds?
I think you did.
Damn. Sucks. You missed all the good stuff. We qualified one round. I have an excuse? That's fair. Did you have homework? Oh, dive is right click if you didn't figure it
out. Yep, I didn't know that yet. I tried to use it and I keep thinking shift is probably the correct button, but it's definitely not.
It's right click. You were in so VR? That's fair.
Incorrect button.
Oh my god.
Ooh, that's a lot of people.
VR again.
I need to get VR to play Among Us VR. For that only.
I literally cannot use my VR.
That sucks.
Yeah, don't worry.
Right click or left click?
Right click.
Oh, okay. Left click was grab. That's what it was, right?
You pre-ordered it. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Let's go, AJ.
I don't have anybody to play Among Us VR with, so I probably won't order it.
This is so sad. Alexa, you know what to do.
What does Alexa know what to do?
Eat my ass. Come on, Alexa.
She knows what I need.
Yeah.
This time I need.
Yeah. What do you need, Anders?
Kicked back by Ken.
Play Country Roads.
Take me home.
To a place.
I belong.
West Virginia.
I don't know the actually phrase. Our mama, something mama.
Mountain mama.
I just always went, mama. Mama. Hey, mom. Hey, mom.
I don't know every word of Country Road as I'm hearing.
Well, now we know. RJ was always just mumbling it this whole time.
Just that. Just the mountain mama. I just knew it was something mama, and I just kind of went with the multiple M. Yeah, just to let it go. Rocket chickens. Yeah, see, exactly. It sounds fine.
Take me home.
Rocket ship inside.
Country road.
Take me home. Country road.
It moves so much, like extra.
Yeah.
I hate
that's
why
that. I fall off so much.
I hate that.
Does he know?
He's learning.
Does he know?
You're doing a funny lean there, buddy.
Okay, shoe star.
Don't, I swear to God, don't say it out loud. Please, God, shut the hell up.
All right, everybody stay strong. Stay in the middle. Don't you go falling. Oh, I just saw somebody get yeeted.
Somebody just absolutely fell off. It was tragic.
Oh, cause I'm still standing.
There's so many.
Oh, fuck. Rocket.
Ooh, I'm in trouble, I think, actually. Oh, hey. Shit. Is it this one or this one? I don't remember.
That one's screwed.
Holy fuck!
There you go.
Oh, that was close. I couldn't remember.
Hey, you're welcome, bro. You're welcome.
That was a save. I just kept watching. I was like, alright, everybody's jumping this way. We're just gonna go with it.
Just gotta go with it.
Like, you're on the wrong one.
Foul, I'm a sheep, man. This little sheep. Follow my shepherd, my sheepdog.
This is your sheepdog.
Yeah, well, he's sleeping. No wonder I almost got it wrong, you know.
Bro, it smells like meatballs right now, and I want balls. Meatballs, I mean.
Do you want to tell us why it smells like balls?
You mean meatballs, right?
I said meatballs. I said meatballs.
Yeah? Meaty balls?
Fruit shoot. Is this normal fruit shoot or the one with the disappearing hexagons? That's unfortunate.
Like beef packed.
Do they have the hammer? Oh, yeah, shit. They don't even have the hammers on the end anymore. Oh, man. Nope. All right. We got this.
Fruit shoot is so hard. Holy shit, fruit shoot.
This shit is kind of hard,
though. Sleepy buddy.
All right, watch this shit.
RJ's still doing better than I did the entire time. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I spoke too soon.
That's fine. We're fine.
Could you let go of me?
Dude, why am I getting like trapped in the corner?
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's people.
Ooh.
Oh, my own.
Ah, yes. It sounds a range. Music to my ears.
It's a beautiful thing, isn't it?
Yes, especially Vex's rage. Music to
let's go. Ooh.
Jesus Christ.
All right, baby. We're going.
Go Vex, go.
Oh, easy. This is it. Dude, that guy jumped into the gap.
You can do it.
You got this,
dude, easy.
Let's go.
It's too easy. For a guy like Vex, it's too easy.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
He just likes to make it, you know, seem like it's tense.
I don't want to overuse the word, but freak might be apt.
Or goopy.
Goopy.
He's just kind of sturdy.
Vec qualified. He did. Okay.
Sag.
We don't need to be Sag, all right?
RJ's doing the last round just to be a god gamer.
Just get that well-deserved crown.
Yeah, you know, I can only take trying to direct a blind Carly for so long.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He had to take the reins in his own hands.
Mm-hmm.
Almost.
Is there an army behind you? Don't lick me.
She's not in here.
Warped stomping ground. I have no idea what this is.
It's now I'm in trouble. Stupid rhinoceros chased you and tried to throw you off the platform.
So I just try to live as long as possible, or what?
It's like a minute 10 seconds.
This looks terrifying.
It's so hard.
It is.
It's no joke, this is so hard.
This is one of the hardest ones in the fucking game.
Is there like a decent strategy or no?
I don't think it's just doing your best to avoid
them. You can like circle them. Like if they're charging at you, like circle them. And so if they charge.
Oh, this is bad. We are cornered.
Oh!
I'm safe. We're good. We're fine. That was planned.
If you just run in like a circle, you're fine.
This is such a dog shit game. It's just so bad.
Stop it! No!
You're so close.
I don't know how to play this one. I don't know how to play this one.
Jack looked at you so sad when you yelled.
Dude, good dive. That was a huge, huge juke.
Are you fucking kidding me? Why are they after me, bro?
Wait, do we have...
There's only just these two. Left.
No. Oh my god. Dude, survive.
You can win.
Dude, this is the dub. This is the dub. Oh, you're dead. Dude, just keep running that circle. Run that circle.
Wait, am I the last one?
Dude, just run that circle.
If you survive,
you just gotta live.
Wait, what happens if he gets knocked off?
No one wins.
Just end?
10 seconds, buddy. 10 seconds. You got this.
Dude, you're so... Oh, you're done. That's it. This is it. This is it. Oh, he got out. He got out. He got out. Let's go. Back-to-back dubs for the boys. Wow. Dude, the team back-to-back.
That's beautiful. Team
back-to-back.
Look at him. Look at him.
You want to go on RJ's lap?
Oh, got a Twitch W of XW? Oh.
XW.
Nope. Jack. That ain't it.
You guys missed Jack playing at RJ just now.
Alright. That's it for me.
We did it.
Are you going to keep going?
I'm going to do my outro.
Okay, sounds good. I'll move. Jack. Hey, Jack, your breath smells like ass.
I'll go down, buddy.
Your ass, specifically.
Yeah, probably because he licks it.
Yeah. What the fuck? GG's, boys. Thanks for the games. It was fun. Funsies. Fun time.
Yes, GG's.
Sir. Yes, sir.
It was fun.
Oh. All right. Here I am.
Here you are.
All right, kids. Let me exit out of Fall Guys. Hi, Jack. Welcome back, buddy. Okay. Exit game. All right.
Oh my god.
YouTube outro time. If you guys are watching this on YouTube and you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. God damn it, Vex.
subscriptions.
Vex ow.
If you're not watching this on Twitch, be sure to come watch on Twitch, twitch.tv/theanimeathlete. I'm live almost every night, and every Friday night is community night. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a good rest of your night.
Vex Mouse.
Bye.
Spare algorithm.
Let's go find someone to raid. And thank you guys for playing tonight.
Yeah. Fun playing with you, Carly.
It was a fun time.
It's time you want.
Let's raid Lifrim.
Let's go.
You?
She's playing Dead by Daylight. Bye,
guys.
Bye, Anders.
Later, Anders.
We're gonna play Minecraft for a little bit.
You do that, Vex. Oops.
Yes, I will. I'll join you, Vex. Well, not really join you, but I'll be a VC with you.
You.
Ah.
Shit. I don't want to play base Minecraft. I forgot. I gotta bring up CurseForge.